Happens in Mumbai because it's tight everywhere. But so we are then they open the gate. So 365 days is sufficient, and it falls, and the current is produced. So that is why this is what he explained, Michael Faraday. Then one scientist came that I can give you the direction of the current. That is, his name is Fleming. He said that hold the gun in your right hand. I said you are holding the gun. So what should be the shape of the fingers? Like this one. First three fingers stretched out in such a way that they are perpendicular to one. All the three fingers are perpendicular. This is, I am just showing Fleming's right hand for generator. This is actually, yes, this is actually specifically for generator I am showing, which is producing electricity. So put the gun in your right hand for generator, and FBI. So F is the first finger is thumb, it is showing the direction of the force. The second finger is index finger. Second finger is index finger, it is showing the direction of the magnetic field. And the third finger is the middle finger, it is showing the direction of the current induced.
Yeah,
yeah.
No,
yes, this
happens.
Okay,
I will just show you.
Suppose, look here. I'll just show what is this action. I'm just aiming, suppose, holding the gun towards that window. Now, look here. Suppose magnetic field is in that direction. Then what I'll be keeping? Conductor is sandwiched between magnetic field. So, sandwiched between magnetic field, two poles. So, I want to take the magnetic field in this direction. So, where will I keep the north pole? Where will I keep the south pole? This side. So, you understood that, sir. When you keep the north pole this side and south pole this side, magnetic field is in this direction. So, that's it. That is what is got it. Then, because they are going to produce electricity. Now, if I, this is the direction of the force. If I move the conductor by some means, manually or with water force, up, where is the current produced? In which direction? Look, the finger. If I move the
goes towards up, this side.
Yes, the current is still, look at the middle finger.
Current goes up, the force is up.
Towards that side. I am just saying one direction. All of you hold the gun towards that side. But don't shoot at me. No? And then current is in this direction. Okay, now.
So that means if this is the force.
Don't hold like this. This is Rama. This is saying you are putting B and I parallel to one another.
So there is
no action. Nothing, zero. Zero current. If any two fingers are parallel, then zero action. No,
so,
nothing is produced.
So can you
move the magnetic field and the same?
Yes. Can you move for the field and the force is on your thumb?
Yes.
Can you move the position so that the force goes on your
thumb? But it's only a
place. So if the force is on the thumb, if the force is on the neck, does that mean the current will go up?
Yes. So once again, okay, let us all put the gun towards that. This is our target. Aim at the target. Hold the target. Now I lost. This is our target. See, when I am holding gun, it's like X, Y, Z axis. It's about this is Y axis, this is X axis, and this is X axis, horizontal line, vertical line is Y axis, the middle finger is the Z axis.
So
it's a 3D. So every fingers, any two fingers are perpendicular to one another. So now I am holding the gun towards the target. Now look here. So now you tell me, force is in which direction? Okay. A magnetic field is in which direction? You say towards the target.
Towards the
target. And the middle finger has produced a current. Current is in which direction?
Left of the target.
Okay. This is produced provided I move this conductor up. Now, in my two and four action, I am also going to move down.
What?
I move the conductor down, up and down.
Then the current will move in the opposite direction.
Right. How
maybe you do that?
This is not changed. This is not changed. But the force is moved down. So just keep the gun like this. Like spinal. That there is something is produced that leads to electricity is produced just by motion. How to apply, how to bring into the daily life is left to you to think. Suppose if I produce a baby, then you cannot ask how to find use of a baby. Baby can become devil or angel. Then you can become an angel or devil?
Okay.
Me.
I'll be
in the back.
So there, when there is area of the magnetic field in the denominator, then what is the, what is the new, what is phi?
You are a bit confused now.
We will
learn in the next year.
No, sir, I was asking, I actually forgot it. Learned about it. I mean, the magnetic flux.
Yes, there's a magnetic flux which is
Weber.
Measuring Weber, the unit of magnetic flux. So that link I will give you afterwards. So now, whether it is motor or generator, the formula which links B, I, F, F, B, I with the L, length of the conductor is this one. F is equal to B. This is the L is the length of the conductor. Or
sir,
the
motors,
what's
the problem?
No, not same. It's not
magnetic.
You know, motor is like fan. Actually, what you want?
Electricity.
No, no. What you are getting?
That is done by measuring the magnetic flux.
Fan, what is our ultimate aim?
By the area of the magnetic force.
Now, finally, just look. Look at me. Hold the gun. Both the guns in your. Both the guns. Left hand gun, right hand gun. And see that. See that. Are they in the same directions? On the motor is in your left hand. Generator is in your right hand. What is the difference? Can you tell me? Anybody can tell? By looking at this, what do you feel? What is changing? What is changing?
The direction.
Current direction is opposite. So that is what I said, that lens, that is what lens do. That is, see, force is in the same direction, magnetic field is in the same direction, but the middle fingers are in the opposite direction. That is what lens do, that they are, this is actually original current. This is the induced current. So these currents are opposite one another. Now, I will give you a quick suggestion. Tell me the product name and the amount of or strength of the product.
Tell me the product. Sir, for that you need length of the conductor.
Yes.
For that you need length of conductor because M is going to be I.
Secondary pipe. Now, First question to Niharika. This transformer has a core a rectangular frame on which two separate coils are bound. There was a board. Look here. I have drawn on the board also. Yes, from this side. Now look here. This is a rectangular frame made of iron or ferrite material. The better the material, the better is the magnetic influence. So normally they prefer ferrite material. So on the say, on one side or some coil is bound, the two terminals are kept here, P1, P2. P1, P2 means it is called as primary coil. Why it is called as primary coil? Yes, Swami, listen. So we are going to answer. This is the working principle of transformer. There are two coils bound on two
each side.
Yes, that is the same frame, but the frames are insulated from one another. Laminated.
By what?
By dipping in the oil. Dipping in the oil.
This is a coil.
This is a frame.
No, what is that frame? What is the frame made up of?
It is a right side is. Right side is primary, left side is secondary.
Yes.
So it shows like this one. And then they are showing that it is step up, it is already written step up. Now, which side voltage will be higher? Left side is higher or right side is higher? Which side is? There are two wires here and two wires here. So which side voltage is higher?
Why?
Right side is here, primary. Left side is secondary. Right side is secondary. It is also part of output. It is also mentioned as step up. My simple question is, which side the voltage is higher?
Sir, right side.
Let us put it as which output side is higher or left side is higher. Input side is
higher. Input is higher. Input is higher. Output.
Output.
Sir, what do you say? Step up. So step up means an output is higher.
You're increasing the output.
Sir, what are your values? Why you don't need
the output? Step up.
Step up. Now look here. This is the input side. Look here. Input side, it reads. What is the voltage it reads? Input side.
Sir, 0.0.
8 volts. It just increased. It is 0.08. It is 8 volts. The input side is 8 volts. In other words, what is the other name for it?
Potential difference.
Now I just check the output voltage. Output voltage. I'm just telling AC. Why AC? Because there has to be a change in magnitude, there has to be a change in current.
Otherwise,
only AC is the one. If we transformer, then we subject DC.
What's the look impossible? No, that's impossible.
So, it's 2 volts.
Now we have.
This is 2 volts. Step up.
From 8 to 52, it is approximately 6 point something something. 6.5.
So let me say approximately 6 times.
6.5 times.